occlusive dressing is an airtight dressing used primarily on three different areas of the body. Number one, on a sucking chest wound with a flutter valve attached. For an evisceration of abdominal contents. Or for lacerations to the external jugular or carotid. When applying an occlusive dressing to a sucking chest wound, we create a flutter by taping down three sides of the four sides. This will allow air to escape, will prevent it from air getting in. Air can escape from the flutter, but when the person breathes in, it will close it off. This will decrease the amount of air that is being put into pleural space, thereby hopefully decreasing the pneumothorax. The second area would be for an evisceration of the intestines. We would put on a moistened sterile dressing and then put in an occlusive dressing of any material that is airtight. And again, on the neck, I will also put this on top of my other dressings in order to prevent air from being pulled in, causing an emboli.